Do it again, side by side, down into turn six. They stay off each other. Now, that was a fantastic move. But does he have the drive coming out of turn seven? They're three wide. They're going to be three wide coming through here as the checkered flag is out. Who's going to take it? I have no idea. It's Antonelli takes it by 0.003 of a second. Unbelievable stuff. Wow. What a race.